Sonny and Brenda General Hospital. Sonny Corinthos and Brenda Barrett were one of the most popular and intense soap opera couples of the 90s. Their love story began in 1993 and lasted for several years, during which they were married and divorced multiple times to others and once to each other. They faced countless obstacles, including Brenda's mental health issues and Sonny's dangerous lifestyle as a mob boss. But through it all, their chemistry and passion for each other never wavered, and they remain one of the most beloved couples in General Hospital history.